Any brother have any questions? Yes, brother.
The business of beauty parlor in Islam is permitted or not? Because in this hadith, I heard that the cutting of hair of women are haram.
The brother asked a question that, is business of beauty parlor allowed? Because he read in a hadith that cutting of women's hair is haram. I don't know of any such hadith. Yes, certain things, shaping, eyebrows, that's fine. I don't know of any hadith that cutting the hair of women is haram. I don't know of any such hadith. You may have read some view of some Muslim, so-called, but I don't know of any hadith which says cutting the hair of women is haram. I don't know of any such hadith. Certain things, eyebrows, etc., and all this there, but not hair per general. So beauty parlor per se is not haram. As long as she's building for herself, for the lady, and for the husband. If she's building fair for someone, non-mahram, then it is wrong. So that's the problem with the person coming, then not the person who will build. So beauty parlor business per se is not haram. Fine, she can beautify herself and go in front of the other ladies. She can beautify herself and go in front of the husband, no problem. If the husband wants her to be stylish, so it becomes mustafa to be stylish, as long as it is not against the Sharia. If he says that I want to do this so and so thing. If it's not prohibited in the Sharia and she does it is mustafa. Why? Because she's pleasing the husband. The husband says, I want a particular style of haircut. There's no other thing, you can't have this, whether it be perming or whether it be steps, I don't know all of these things, you know. Whatever thing. And if she goes to a beauty parlor to beautify her hair, to satisfy her husband, alhamdulillah. So there'll be bonding between them and there'll be less of zina outside. Correct? So it is mustahab that way. So you can't say beauty parlor per se is haram. Hope that answers the question.